This fellow's being called the chillest dude in America. His